New this morning, a deadly shooting in Stockton is still under investigation. Police responded to a report of a shooting on Church and South San Joaquin Streets yesterday. Happened about 10:30 p.m. There they found a 34-year-old male victim who had been shot. The man was taken to a nearby hospital where he later died. Another 18-year-old male self-transported to an area hospital with non-life-threatening gunshot wound. Officers are continuing to investigate this as a homicide.